Again, I want to use a fun quiz to get you situated with respect to the concept of an abstraction. Now, remember what I told you about an abstraction, that it's an interface that allows us to hide all the details. With that in mind, what I want you to do is to think about the objects and the terms that I've laid out on this panel for you. And you may have come across many of them. And from this set, tell me which of these is not an abstraction. There may be more than one item in this set that I've shown you on this panel that may not be an abstraction. And I want you to identify all of the items that you think is not an abstraction. The first choice I have is a doorknob. The second choice I have for you is instruction set architecture. The third choice I have is the number of pins coming out of a chip, like a processor chip. And the next choice I have for you is a logic gate such as AND gate that does the AND function. And the next item I have for you is a transistor. And the next item I have for you is the int data type in a programming language like C. And the last item I have for you is exact location of base pads in a baseball field. So these are the choices I'm giving you, and what I want you to do is think about these different items, which you may have come across for sure in your everyday experience, and tell me which one of these does not qualify as an abstraction. And as I said, there could be more than one that does not qualify as an abstraction.